Welcome to the unpacking of STI, Nemo. In the box, there are instructions for the access to the second part of the design challenge. A debugger ST-Link V2, with documentation, cables and device. This is what we will use. Finally, the Micros blister with documentation and CD. Also, we need another mini USB cable. Connect ST-Link to iNemo using the ribbon cable. And both devices to the PC using the USBs. The turning on of the red LEDs indicates that the devices are powered. Go to the site st.com to download needed drivers. Search for ST-Link and select the first item. Scrolling down to the bottom in related tools and software, choose drivers for your OS. Also download the firmware upgrade. And then search for ST Virtual Com. Again, selecting the first item. Download software. First of all, install ST-Link USB driver. After the installation, extract the contents of firmware upgrade, making sure to extract both files, and start executable. As the ST-Link has already been connected, just press Device Connect to recognize device and Yes to upgrade. Finally, install the VCP, which here is already installed. Launch Chibi Studio. If you have never used Chibi Studio before or don't know how to install it, click on this link. The default project of STI-Nemo should appear in the main tree. Otherwise, just select the checkbox of the project in Working Set Contents. If you do not have the debug configuration, you can duplicate it from a project for F1. Remember that iNemo is equipped with an F103. Start OpenOCD on ST-Link V2. Select the configuration file from the following location. If OCD has been opened properly, in the console window you will find information on the target voltage and the number of watch points and breakpoints. Start the flash and run procedure. Press run to start the application. You can see a blue LED that starts blinking on iNemo. Open Device Management to see the COM port number assigned to our iNemo. In Terminal Settings, select that port number, leaving the other settings unchanged. In this way, we will gain access to the shell of Chibi OSRT. Type help for a list of available commands. Using these commands, we can get information about the kernel, threads, or simply start the test suite. You can begin developing using this project as a model.